And look at all these grand houses, right and left. And they look like stone houses, right? But did you look at the top on the right-hand side or left, at the top? Can you see the brick? What they did was to cover the brick with some kind of plaster called stucco. So like that, it looks nicer, the house. It looks like a very fine stone house, but it's a brick house. Everything was built with brick. And we will see in Bath similar houses, but in Bath, all the houses were built with stone and archery.
This is the visitor center. First, we're going to the visitor center. We have to board a shuttle. And the shuttle will take us to Stonehenge. Afterwards, we will move back to the college to continue on to Salisbury. A lot of visitors today. It is a Saturday, so it's a big Stonehenge.
you speak, came back, so he was alive, and the politician invited them to eat, to dinner. And a couple of days later, he fell sick and he died. And centuries later, when they reopened his tomb,
done looking at the Salisbury Cathedral. Now we're entering the town, the center town of Salisbury for a quick lunch. Here we go. Nice town with narrow streets. Here we go, I'll show you the view.
So look there on the right, we just get better just a little bit farther down. Un poquito más adelante todavía tenemos una mejor vista. And all these buildings around here also built with the Bath stone. Todos estos edificios aquí también construidos con la piedra de Bath. And look at now, this is the best view now. Miren aquí ahora a la derecha, esta es la mejor vista. Avon y Palney, el puente de Palney. With all the shops, ahí tienen las tiendas, no se ve el otro lado. And the river of the level of the river today, that was the level of the city of Bath in Roman times, so it was that low. That's why when you go to the Roman baths, you will have to go down as well. It was lower than now.
might be catching up on the latest news. Twitter, Snapchat, all these modern facilities like mobile phones.
All started in modern book called Diary. Yeah, interesting.
And people talk to each other.
Have you seen then all these beautiful houses all around, all from 1700s? All built with the same stone. And I'm going to tell you why all these windows had been picked up. At the end of 1600s, William III needed money to finance his wars with France. And the way to get money earlier, before, was the same as now. It was through taxes. So he came up with the idea of a window tax. So basically, if your house had more than 6 windows, you had to pay a window tax. But the people didn't want to pay more taxes, they had enough. So someone had the idea and picked up the window, so if there was no window, they didn't have to pay this window tax. So now it's in